dancing in the rain. I felt alive and I can't complain.
One of the things that I used to do a lot, I still kind of have a problem with it now, is, you know, feeling like I'm not good enough.
I can't take it anymore.
And I wind up comparing myself to other people who are already doing their thing. One thing you gotta learn about art is that you have your own voice.
For a moment I thought you were happy, but then again, it wasn't.
What I get at is that people have a habit of comparing themselves to others instead of finding their own voice. You see what I'm saying? Never be afraid to let your own voice out.
Lying in secret to myself, I've been putting sorrow on the forest plates on my shelf. Da-dee-da. And I was wrong.
You don't want to get lost in all that. You don't want to get lost in trying to be so much like somebody else you forget who you are.
Nobody knows, nobody knows. I was dancing.